The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE Women's Championship.
This is the opportunity of a lifetime. Let's see if our challenger can capitalize. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match is going to be unreal.
And introducing the champion from Boston, Massachusetts, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Sasha Banks.
Man, I don't think I've ever seen the champ look this determined and focused. You know, I really like the champion's chances here in this one. Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart.
The greatest sports entertainment in the world.
And a final thought. There isn't a bigger prize in all of sports than the title that's on the line tonight.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Oh man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying and can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful.
What does Sasha Banks need to do to win tonight? How can she make sure she defends her crown here?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with grace.
Or by cheating in your case.
Well, Michael, she knows as well as anybody that the champ always has a big old target on her back. Now we'll see if she can do enough to hold on to that crown.
Wow, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Great offense by Charlotte. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
Charlotte into the cover. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
The back of her head and neck have to hurt.
And they're going to be hurting for a while.
First time for everything, I guess. The challenger's taking on some offense. But you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Well, I can't argue that point, John. And neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Sasha Banks being overwhelmed here. We're looking at Charlotte into the cover. It starts to feel like a broken record with that move. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. And that was a huge counter. Oh, out of nowhere!
The champ counters, and you see the result.
A sick neck breaker.
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Charlotte with a nice reversal.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Sasha Banks is showing a lot of heart here, but can she turn this around in her favor? As champion, she has to find a way back into this thing.
Wow, these women appear.
We got a cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. The challenger not looking good right now. The pressure of this championship match might just be too much for the challenger. And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
This match is living proof that the divas of the WWE are so much more than just a pretty smile. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Mission here.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
That shot is perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
We got a cover. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. What a gutsy performance she's giving us tonight. Oh, what force behind that kick.
If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag.
Do you mind telling that diva that I'm in the honeymoon suite at Motel 6? The champ is in a bad way here. Oh, Sasha Banks won't be able to withstand any more of this for much longer.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Oh man, the resolve this diva is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Unreal? Come on, King. You know what she's all about. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
She looks unbeatable tonight.
The human body can only absorb. And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch. This match has taken so much out of her.
And Charlotte does what she does best.
What do you mean? Charlotte does everything the best.
Whoa, whoa!
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Shoulders down, championship, and a kick out of two. Wow, I thought this one was all over, Kane. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here. Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
Just a little too slow there.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Oh, look at this, Cole. I think she's going for it here.
This is not the position you want to be in.
She's able to break out of it.
And I'm sure we'll be able to see the handprint left by that chop.
The boss is just too clever there.
She's outthinking her. Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination. Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Whoa!
Here we go for the win!
Oh man, kicking out of that may have used up her last bit of energy.
Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. When she gets in attack mode, look out, look out. Charlotte is measuring.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title,
what do we have, a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count. It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Look at the look in her eyes. She covers down.
She might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole.
Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got some something.
What a move! What a smart move! She is really putting her stamp on this match now. That'll put your lights out quick. Oh, this girl's got great confidence in those feet.
She's able to pull. Will she win it here?
I think so.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
What an amazing display of resiliency. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart. What a clothesline. The champ counters, and you see the result.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
One. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I'm not sure, but we know that she's got a competitive attitude.
No, you're not going to beat her that easily.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. Once again, Sasha Banks gains momentum in this match.
Watch out!
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? Hey, one more time just in case you missed it. Two.
Well, she might just be running on instincts at this point, Cole. Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker, like she was taking that big home run swing. No, cut off at the last second.
Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I don't know what that's like. Tim, can she do it here?
This may be it. One. This match has taken so much out of her.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Sasha Banks is really going to town right now.
Charlotte reverses it.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Man, she's making it look easy here.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
Oh, look at the emotion. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. She's able to break. Cole, will she win it?
I think so. Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count. It looks like there's some more fight left in this diva.
Sasha Banks is really going to town right now.
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
That move shouldn't do it. I mean, this should have been over.
Whoa! Here's the cover for the win!
As nice. Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going. Charlotte making her statement as we speak.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Reversal.
Charlotte is going up.
She's going to need to dig down from the top.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, ref, count.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of her.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
One, two.
Executed perfectly. This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
And Sasha with the backstabber flipping it over. Here it comes.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
She's able to break.
Quickly into the cover with a title on the line.
Here we go. Maybe it.
One, two.
Charlotte reverses it.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
Watch out! She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
Vicious smack to the torso.
What a reversal.
Now momentum is in the corner of Charlotte. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
And the elbow connects. The boss is just too clever there.
She's outthinking her opponent. She's on an absolute tear right now. And there they go again.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Three.
Nice reversal there.
Sasha Banks goes down hard.
No kidding. This match has taken so much out of her. To the ring now.
Six.
Here she goes, back in the ring now. And she's back in the ring now.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Sasha Banks kicked right to the midsection.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
She and I'd look great on a wedding cake together. Whoa! Don't get up!
And Sasha with a backstabber flipping her over. Here it comes!
It's back and forth all night. Unbelievable!
She's really fixated on delivering that maneuver. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Here's the pin, title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
Two.
Maybe she's jealous of her looks, I don't know.
I know that feeling.
Oh, look at this, Cole. I think she's going for it here.
Submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to get in there. What sheer determination.
Oh, this girl's got great confidence in those feet. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there.
Oh, look at Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she going to do here?
Take a look at that again. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Bankrupt there, the neck breaker.
We've seen a merciless.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. Sasha Banks is making her presence known.
This match has taken so much out of her.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind?
Watch it! Sometimes when you go high risk, you crash and burn. And sometimes you knock it out of the park. And that was a perfect example of hitting it big. Sasha Banks is on the attack.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Whoa! Oh, will she win it here?
I think so. Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Charlotte reverses it.
Oh, look at Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here? See it one more time.
King, can you do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two, three.
We have the crowning of a new champion. We have a new champion. Unbelievable.
But let's not forget, we have a new champion.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.